Camino del Rio South is closed in Mission Valley after a car hit a fire hydrant. It happened near Texas Street around 4:45 this morning. Take a look. The driver told police he hit the hydrant after swerving to avoid a pickup truck that drove into his lane. It took crews several hours to get the water shut off. Several businesses are still without water service. Those repairs are expected to be completed sometime later this afternoon.